Celtics just picked up a delay of game because they couldn't get straight on the tossed ball. Gordon Rose, Noah Miller, Salmons, the Chicago Five. Pearson Allen, Rondo Davis, and Perkins, the Boston Five. Allen watches Gordon. A two. Rebound Pierce. And that is his eighth rebound. Pierce doubled. Allen quickly on him was Rose. Rondo. Going in. Nice basket in there by Big Baby. He's got 24. Rondo picks up his 14th assist.
Still a ton of game left. You don't want to start shooting a bunch of threes if you're Boston. Drive that ball inside like you did. Get a layup. Keep putting the pressure on the Bulls.
Rose. Miller. Knocked away. Pierce knocked him off balance. A breakaway for Rondo. Rose the other way, trying to defend. And Rajon Rondo's got 17.
Did in game one.
Rose just 10 points. Gordon. Inside over Allen. What a beautiful teardrop put in. He's got 38, 12 of 22.
Boy, Ben Gordon has answered the call. Every time Vinny Del Negro has come out and called his number, tough shots. Look at this. They drive him down to the baseline. It's those shoulders square. Look at this floating shot. Looks like he's almost behind the backboard. You know how difficult that shot is, but man, Kevin, when shooters get it going, that basket just looks so big.
One night it's Rose with 36. Tonight, game two, it's Gordon with 38 for the Chicago Bulls.
Well, sometimes being young helps. It gives you fresher legs, and sometimes you don't realize really how big the games are. You just sort of play, and that's what Chicago's doing right now. They're just playing.
There's no pressure on the Bulls coming into this series.
That's what they said. They're playing with the house money right now.
Rondo weaving. Finding Davis into Noah with a hard foul. Noah will pick up his fourth. Chicago now out of fouls to give. Noah, a rugged player. Davis will be at the line with his 24 points. All right, national coverage of the NBA playoffs continues. Tuesday, NBA TV. Game two of the Rockets and Blazers. Coverage at 10 o'clock Eastern. Then Friday on ESPN, it's game three of the Cavaliers Pistons, followed by game three of the Blazers and Rockets. Coverage starting at 7 o'clock Eastern time. Also Friday, ESPN2, game three, Magic Sixers. Coverage begins at 8 o'clock Eastern. Sunday, ABC game four, Celtics and Bulls, followed by game four, Cavs and Detroit. Coverage at 11:30 Eastern time. Doug and I tomorrow will be in Cleveland for game two, the Pistons and Cavaliers. A minute and a half left in regulation with Chicago by one. Rose to Noah, into Davis. Rebound by Rondo. Noah, 6 of 9.
That's a great job, though. They really jumped out and forced that ball to go to Noah.
Rondo picked up by Rhodes. Here's a screen.
Paul Pierce got to come get that ball.
Rondo. Noah on the mismatch on him. This is for the lead.
Wow. You kidding me?
13 left. Celtics on an 8-2 run. Rose is picked up by Rondo. Gordon run off that baseline. He's picked up by Davis. Allen back on Gordon. For two. He's got 40. He's got 40 points and 23 shots. 40 points and 43 minutes for Ben Gordon.
That's good defense. I mean, you just force him to make a tough shot going to his left.
Rondo with a triple-double, 14 assists over Rose. Rondo. Tapped by Allen. Reeled in by Rondo. Outside Allen for three. Oh!
How good is this?
They trap Gordon. This is for the tie. Oh. At 12.3, Gordon had two guys with their hands right in his face. Gordon has put in 42 points like we did in game one.
Your money play is to run a little pick and roll with Paul Pierce to get him to the middle of the floor and then let him go to work.
Rose is on Rondo. Allen over Noah. Oh! Ray Allen has done it again! Here comes
Allen. Look at this shot over Joakim Noah. Knocks it down. You know what you gotta love about Ray Allen? 1 of 12 in game one. 0-6 from three. Missed the shot in overtime that would have sent it into double overtime. Did not run away from it. Look for the shot. Look at Doc Rivers, the trust he has in his man.